target, protecting hostile.
Black Tusk has been airlifting heavy drilling equipment to the center courtyard. The priority is to take out that operation and prevent them from extracting whatever it is they're looking for. Then, we need to figure out what it is they're looking for. I'll do what I can to support you from here.
Intercepting hostile communications.
This is Brenner. Double up patrols and sentries. Division's on site. Not sure we can afford to. We're already behind schedule. Just get it done.
Well, that's not great. Expect heavy resistance on your way to the drill.
Systems back online.
Be able to use that to take out the drill.
Send reinforcements to the center courtyard. We need to keep that drill safe.
Understood, Command.
Looks like you reached the center courtyard. Use those explosives and take out the drill. There's an air gap server in the naval wing. It has a complete inventory of projects and assets based at the Pentagon. We'll need that project list. If your access is blocked by the lockdown, Isaac should be able to access the system and obtain a security key.
Checking system for access codes.
We lost contact with the atrium. Lock everything down.
Bravo, One-Niner. Securing the war room.
Bravo, 1-6. Redirect to the server cluster.
We'll go. 1-6 en route to the server cluster.
Authentication successful. Access granted.
Toys.
System reactivated.
Sound good. That EMP must have wrecked the servers. So much for Plan A. Plan B is to take data directly from their own systems. They have a command post on a rooftop not too far from your position. That should have the information we're looking for. Expect that they'll swarm all over that position once they realize you're hooked into their system.
Command, we've got hostiles approaching Station 4.
God damn it! Hold them off! I'll send in reinforcements from the hover.
Attempting to restore deleted files.
Great job. I'm pulling up the recently accessed files to get a look at what they were after.
Quadcopter detected.